Glock 19, it holds 15 rounds in the magazine, plus one in the chamber. Glock 34 holds 17 rounds in the magazine plus one in the chamber. Glock 19 holds 17 rounds in the magazine, plus one in the chamber. Not only is the Glock 19 much more compact than the Glock 34, with its capability of taking those 17-round magazines, it's more versatile than the Glock 34. So, which one would you take?